Hi, I'm Ahia Ishak, and today we're going to learn how to become more strategic in our investments, in property investments. And today we're talking about understanding the game of property investment. And one thing that you need to, want some of the terms that you need to understand better for you to better understand the game is these two terms. So freehold or leasehold and leasehold. Just like the session before, I will not even try to explain these two terms in the technical sense, in the legal sense, but basically what I want people to know is I just want to highlight that there's this thing called freehold and leasehold. And when you say that you bought a property that's freehold, that means you have the ownership of that land, that property perpetually, in forever. That means you own it forever. Whereas when you own a leasehold property, leasehold land, basically it's land, right? Leasehold land, then it means that you're just leasing it from the government who actually owns it. So when you buy freehold and leasehold, a lot of people say, Ahyat, I would usually only prefer to buy freehold property. Why? Because, you know, I own it forever and it's easier to transfer. There's a lot of better capital appreciation on freehold properties. But I just want to highlight the fact that even in today's market, you can see some leasehold areas which are performing so much better than freehold areas. And you can see them everywhere around you. Of all these fantastic leasehold properties, that gets good rental yields, that get good capital appreciation, they perform well as a property investment product. So these two, leasehold actually now defies the norms where usually, traditionally, people would think that freehold property will usually do better. But you can now also consider leasehold properties for you to invest in. So that's just a quick highlight on freehold and leasehold. Be more aware of this. Make sure that you know what products you're buying, if it's a leasehold or if it's a freehold. And hope that makes you understand the game better. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.